I made it for nothing, I turned into something from nothing, you know. Made it through poverty on that minority, you know, start. Hop on a jet on my property and fly away. Fly, fly, fly away. I'm in prison, yeah, yeah. Straight out of trenches, yeah, yeah. My niggas can't whip me, yeah, yeah. The riches, the riches, the riches, yeah. Rich nigga got his own seats, yeah. All of these hoes can't with it, yeah. All them other kids can't beat it, yeah, yeah, yeah. I try to fight temptation, yeah. Top gun is on vacation, yeah. I'm not trying to hurt no more, yeah. Count up the hurts, I promise some pressure. Give you some gain, that's slow motivation. We need the gas, head in the basement. Switch up the sweat, switch up the band. Nigga, they talk about my swag, cause it's bad.
What is up, my Zebe gang? Welcome to another day of family vacation on Orange Beach, Alabama. As you can see, I just made up my bed. I am sleeping on the let out couch because the other three bedrooms are taken up by the rest of my family. So, which is fine because I kind of have like my own little area, which is pretty cool. I have all this to myself and I wake up. The best part is I wake up and I have views. Like, I have views when I wake up, so that's the best part. As you guys can see, oh, I don't know if you guys heard that, but that's like the cannon, like pirate ship thing that's going on over there. It's pretty cool. I actually want to ride that, but look how beautiful it is out, you guys. It's literally so nice. The water is so beautiful. It's just a vibe. And this is our pool. Our hotel is connected to two buildings. So this is the first building, and then the second building is over there. But our condo is super cute. If you guys want to see a condo tour, like this video right now and comment under this video, condo tour. But yeah, you guys, right now me and my parents are about to head out to the grocery store and just grab a few things for the condo so that we can have snacks and, you know, like food in here. Yeah, so that's what we're about to do right now. When we come back from getting groceries and all of that good stuff. Oh, I also need to get a swim cap because, as you guys know, I got my hair braided and it's super cute, and I just don't want to like mess up my braids this early yet. So I need to get a swim cap so that I can go swimming. Cause look at how good the water is, you guys. Like, it looks so good. And what I've been loving is this year there's not been like a crowd of people. So I'm super excited to go swimming after we come back from the grocery store. But yeah, I just wanted to tap in, open up this vlog and let you guys know what's going on so far. I'm still waiting on some more of my family to get in town before we start, you know, doing things like the excursions and stuff like that. But as of right now, like I said, we're going to the grocery store and we don't really have an itinerary for the day, but we're just gonna go with the flow. I'm sure we're gonna like go out, grab a bite to eat later. So just stay tuned on the vlog, you guys, and I'll see you guys in a bit.
Views, guys, views.
I like this elevator. Can't see that. I said, I wish I had a bike. I want to ride bikes on the beach.
Huh?
Yeah, those people own those.
I'm going as on vacation, yeah. I'm not trying to hurt no more. Count up the hurts, I promise some pressure. Give you some gain, that's slow motivation. We need the gas, head in the basement. Switch up the sweat, switch up the band. Nigga, they talk about my swag, cause it's fashion. I do it bigger than niggas imagine. Heard that bitch making no rumors. I got real rich and they get no diploma. She think it's something got to do with my mama while I can't love her. Like she need me. Yeah.
That's what you get when you think of marriage. Now I wake up and I fuck on a bad. It's so hard, it's perky.
Made it to Walmart, you guys.
No, I don't
want to. So I'm in Walmart, you guys. I think I want to get me like some snorkeling goggles, but not for $16. Like. And then these are like really small. Oh, these are really small. I want like a nice size pair. I don't really need the snorkel, actually. I just want a pair of good goggles. I'm like, are these gonna fit my face? This is youth. Where's adult? Do they have any adult? I think these all say youth. Oh, where's adult? This looked the same as the youth. It's 14 plus. Do they not have any of these? Bigger than this? I don't have any like adults. Y'all, I'm really trying to find some, but these all look like kids. Can't really tell. I might get them from the dollar store, honestly. But I don't see any like big enough. Maybe I need to go to a different section. See, and then also I need to find a swim cap. I might have to try the dollar store. And then I also said that I wanted to get a fishing pole because I want to go fishing while I'm here on the beach. And then we might also do a boat ride, so I might want to do that too if I ever want to go fishing. Literally, for us to have all of this stuff for what, 3 days, 2 days, is absolutely absurd. This is way too much stuff. And I can guarantee you right now that all of this stuff will be coming back to me in Atlanta at my house, because everybody's not gonna eat all this stuff, I'm telling you. Look at all this. We're leaving on Sunday, today is Friday. All of this unnecessary stuff. Nobody's gonna be. Nobody's gonna eat all of this. But if I promise you, it won't go to waste because it's going to my house. That's blue. She can scan the water if you look there.
I'm
I got this watermelon because I'm gonna make like a watermelon like sorbet. And I got some lemon. I saw they put honey in it too, but not being any honey. And then if I want to spike it a little bit, I got some champagne. And after this, we're about to head back to the room, but I actually need to stop at the dollar store so I can look for a swim cap. I need to stop at the dollar store so I can look for a swim cap.
I thought you was ready to go.
I am, but I need a swim cap because when we get back, I'm gonna be ready to go swimming.
I'm sure they got some swim caps in here.
Let me hold something.
There you go, right there.
Right.
Hold
it, baby. I'm in prison, yeah. Get out of the trenches, yeah. But niggas can't whip, yeah. The riches, the riches, the riches, yeah. Rich niggas have some seats, yeah. All of these hoes can't with it, yeah. All the world get a JB, yeah, yeah, yeah. I try to fight temptation, yeah. Top gun.
Okay, guys, so we are back from Walmart. As you can see, all the groceries that we got, we're about to put everything away. Chips up there. I feel like chips and snacks and things can go up there. Pre-sons. Some cranberry. Frozen, those are frozen margaritas. Condiments for sandwiches.
They all provide cleaning spray.
Condom. We got some popsicles. Gotta have popsicles on the beach. Turkey. Sausage biscuits.
Yeah, I guess your dad didn't bring my little one pair of shorts. I forgot to tell you to bring my jean shorts. Pair of shorts for me. Walk around.
Lunch foods.
Mm-hmm. Okay, but anyway, we'll call you back a little bit.
Sprite from my house.
I just have to propose myself.
All right, y'all.
Hot pockets. Grapes.
Well,
if stand I'll... in front of the video, Mom.
Say hey, turn around and say hey, Granny. Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Turn around and say hey.
Say hey.
No, y'all didn't.
Turn around and say hey.
Well, hello there. How's everybody doing? Y'all got the thing on.
Vlogging.
Is that Sweetie? Yeah. Y'all, what y'all trying to do? A reality show or something?
No, I'm a YouTuber.
The Turk Craigs?
No.
Nah.
Family.
Seriously.
Turk Craig family vacation.
Okay.
Turk Craig.
Oh, I'm glad I put my clothes on, baby. And I was sending it to a video. What you doing? We got one lost sheep. I'm going to tell y'all the message about the lost sheep. We can't function without.
You're standing in front of me.
Oh. Excuse me.
I miss you.
Strawberries.
You should be.
They always overspend. I know I should have went and got the
cookies.
Come on. Just get in your car and come on. Come on down. Like the price is right.
You're not that far.
Easy cheese for crackers.
She said she got
three. Stay where you at, baby. Stay where you at. Dad says stay where you at, okay?
She said she got you.
Bananas.
We
need to go on Dragon Ball looking like. Go ahead a minute.
Yeah, I'll
bring
cheese up.
No,
all right,
Miss
Independent.
That cheese does not matter. That's literally the same
cheese
as
all right, you take care of
cheese. We got the I don't like saying the word cheese, so we got the most affordable.
Yeah, look around this around.
She got the most affordable cheese?
If it looks like a duck, it's a duck.
I know how to budget.
Keep that in mind.
Take pressure to the camera and let her say hi to the vlog.
She's not on FaceTime.
You don't should not be on FaceTime.
Hey, everybody.
Pressure, say hey to the vlog.
Say hey, vlog.
Say hey to the vlog.
They said we're videoing.
Hey, vlog.
Okay, Persian. Yeah, FaceTime.
Turtles, I think we should leave these in the bag. It's from Easy, right?
Mauricio.
Just
Mauricio?
She
said that was the main thing. All the chocolate? Okay, all right, Persian. Love you. Okay.
Bye, Persian.
All right. Okay. All right. We'll be looking for you next year.
Okay. We're going to flip this over. Okay. Right. Some bread here.
Mama.
Professional YouTuber, mother-in-law, professional complainer.
Mother knows best. Even though they don't listen all the time.
It's just certain things I'm not going to spend a lot of money on, and paper towels is just one because it all does the same thing.
Oh, no, because they too busy spending money on this right here.
Y'all too loud. I got the
That's where the money's going.
I got the brew, and I got the extra dry.
Okay, so I reneged on some of this
reimbursement
now. Who told y'all to get all the champagne?
I bought this.
You bought this?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Put my Sprite back in.
All righty.
Okay, that's everything.
Well, I'm hungry now. I've got to eat something.
Can I open the other roll?
Right now.
Okay.
See.
When you said napkins,
oh, I see.
Right. Y'all, why y'all get this?
Never mind.
I got an extra roll. We got some. Giant pack of water. Paper. Bathroom. Bathroom. Dish soap. Okay. Y'all did good. Air fresheners. What y'all spit about? Bam. No. Bam. Here's your alcohol.
Hey, let me get that when you leave. Hey, here's my shirt.
I can rock these, can I?
What are your shades on this
guy? Oh, it hasn't opened. I'm going to go open them. Let me open them in front of the blog.
Yeah, we're going to open them in front of the blog, but we're going to promote them on TikTok.
It's so funny.
Yeah, it's
so funny.
Woo, you got to see you.
Got what now?
I got them from the TikTok shop.
Water in the fridge.
Y'all keep me in there.
Yeah, I'm gonna put them under here somewhere.
Two cups.
Hmm?
And y'all.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, my cup back here, my big.
This is the Money Man Company.
Who's the Money Man?
You.
The Money Man Company gave us these cups. The bill payer cup.
Well, my money man is the reason we're here.
Hey,
look, we was joking.
They got a trend going around on social media for all the single ladies, and it was like y'all like to be up at the club and at the bar and at the lounge. Y'all need to be at Home Depot where all the men. That's where the men with the money is, at Home Depot.
Home Depot. Was still showing.
So we was walking. We was walking at Home Depot the other day,
going to the liquor store,
and I was like, "Babe, I was like,
what are you doing?
We at Home Depot. You must have got that bread. You must have got that cheese. Cause I'm a rat. Let me stop."
I think I'm gonna go ahead and just put the champagne in the fridge
now
so you can chill.
You got some water, man.
Okay, I'm good.
Let's put this little stuff out of the way.
And the last thing is my watermelon. Watermelon. And I'm going to also put this in the fridge so it can chill. But what I'm going to be making is once we cut it, we're going to make like a sorbet. So we're going to cut it, put it in the freezer, let it freeze, and then we're going to blend it and make a sorbet. And that's why I have the lemon. Really disappointed with this lemon because it's not organic. They didn't have any organic stuff, but we're just gonna pray over this fruit and make sure that it's blessed and we can use it. So I'm gonna try to fit this watermelon in the fridge until we get ready to cut it and freeze it. But it looks like it might not actually be any room. But we're gonna make room. This cream cheese actually needs to go over here. These Capri Suns can go over there, and my watermelon can go here. Perfect! Perfect!
Maybe it was a mosquito.
Our lemon can sit out. I don't really mind it sitting out. That was all of the groceries we got, you guys. That was us unpacking the groceries. Honestly, right now, I'm about to chill for a second, so I will let you guys know when I continue and see you guys later in the vlog. Okay, you guys, so I thought I'd go ahead and give you guys like a mini haul of what I just bought from this place. It was called like 5 and $10. It was something like that, but the store had like $5 and $10 stuff, but none of the stuff in there was, nothing in there was $5 or $10. Everything was expensive.
So at a grand total, I got all of this stuff for $37, which is absurd because I thought the store was $5 and $10. But hey, so what I originally went in there for was a swim cap, which I did find. I just got this plain white one. They had like rainbow ones, but I would have preferred to have like a black one or like a green or blue, but they didn't have anything like that. So I just got the all white swim cap because I don't want to mess up my braids. Trying to keep my braids fresh. So we got an all white swim cap. Then I just went and got some accessories because I don't have any jewelry with me or anything like that. And I just feel like the stuff that I got is gonna go perfect with like my outfits that I got for the trip, and it's gonna match, and it's just giving like beach. So the first thing I picked up is this brown necklace, which I think is gonna be really cute with the two-piece set that I showed you guys in the last vlog. This is gonna be really cute. Then I got a white one. It has something stuck on it, but I can just cut that off. Really cute, made out of like seashells, I think. Then I got this really cool seashell like choker type necklace. So I got three necklaces in total, and they're all so cute. Like I said, it's giving beach. Then I got a matching bracelet to go with this necklace. And then the last thing I got is a little pearl bracelet with like some little beads on there, which is so cute. Here, I'll show you guys all the stuff like up close. Like, isn't this so cute? That's that one. And I have like this really cute tank top that I'm gonna wear this one with, and I think the colors are gonna match so perfectly. Here's the seashell necklace. Really cute. It's giving like choker vibes, which I think is gonna be so cute. Then here's the one that's just made out of like the broken up shells, I think. So cute, so beachy. And the brown one to go with my outfit. And then the brown bracelet to match. So all this stuff is super cute, super beachy. I can't wait to wear it. I'm really not a jewelry person, but I want to start getting into jewelry. But yeah. So this is just a quick haul of all the things that I got. Right now, we are pretty much just chilling until my granddad comes back from his workshop. And then after that, we're probably going to go out and grab a bite to eat. But right now, we're just chilling. I'm probably going to put on my swimsuit pretty soon and go down to the pool. There's a lot more people at the pool today than there was yesterday, but that's fine. I could even go over to that pool if I want to, but really what I'm gonna do is go to that pool over there. You can't see it, but that hotel over there, I'm just gonna walk over, and they have an infinity pool. I can't think of what it's called, but it's basically you can swim inside and outdoors, and they even have like a bar and all of that. So I'm really excited. I think I'm gonna go over there and do that. The water looks really pretty today, so I'm definitely gonna walk down to the beach while I'm just like wasting and killing time waiting for my granddad to come back. But yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit. I will pick back up the camera.
Okay, you guys, so right now I'm about to put on my swim trunks, These are just some swim trunks that I got from Walmart. My stepdad bought them for me. They were $11.98 at Walmart. And they just have like these yachts and boats and things on them. They're super cute. I love them. Funny story, I was supposed to just run into Walmart and grab like, Walmart normally has like the $6, $5 swim trunks. And I was supposed to like run in there and get those. But of course, they didn't have any more in my size. So I had to, I won't say settle for these because these are actually better. But let me take all these tags off. My stepdad ended up buying these for me because I didn't want to spend $12 on swim trunks. So he literally like snatched them out of my hand because I was complaining the whole time about buying them. But these are so cute. I love these. So I'll put these on right now. And yeah. Got to have on some lip chap. This is my favorite lip chap. This is the Vaseline Lip Balm. Vaseline Lip Therapy Rosy Lips, which is my favorite. I normally just always buy the actual little tub of lip balm, lip Vaseline Rosy Lips, which I actually do have in my Teflar bag, but I've never seen these, so I wanted to try out. Well, I've seen these, but I used to buy the aloe vera one. And the blue one, just the regular Vaseline one, but I've never seen the rosy lip one. So when I seen it, I had to get it. I bought a pack, they came on a pack of two. So I bought a pack and then I bought two packs of the Vaseline rosy lips. But yeah, so right now we're getting ready to go down to the pool. When we get down there, I'm gonna wait until we get down there to put on my actual swim cap that I just bought. Cause you know, I gotta walk down to the pool and let them see my hair. So that's what I'm about to do right now. We're gonna walk down to the pool and then, yeah, I'll see you guys at the pool. Okay y'all, before I go down, I'm going to fix me a glass of champagne. But I wish I had my cup, I wish I had my Yeti cup so that I could just use that, but it looks like I'm going to have to just take a regular glass, but I don't know if they allow glass next to the pool. I really don't know. So busy. Champagne, champagne. And I might as well just go ahead and make like a mixture. Nice and tight so that stays fresh. some of this Minute Maid fruit punch. There is orange juice in there, but I'm not really making a mimosa because it's way past brunch. So I'm just gonna do a mixed juice. Oh, that looks so pretty. That looks so pretty. Granny, look at this drink I just made.
Oh, it looks good.
Isn't that pretty?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm gonna drop some fruit in there too.
You know you can't take no glass around the pool.
I know.
This is why you need to water.
This ain't glass, it's plastic. I can take plastic.
It'll say something about it. You need a cup.
But anyway, I'm going to...
Any large cups over there? Just
no,
cups.
It's no cups. I guess I'm going to have to drink this before I go to the pool, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to have to go ahead and try to chug it down, child.
Mm-hmm. What'd you say?
Taste test. I don't know. Taste test. That's good. That is really good. Taste it. Come over here so you can see.
Oh, yeah.
That's good.
Very good.
It's just champagne and fruit punch Minute Maid. And it's pretty. I know how to make good drinks. I know how to make good drinks. Tell them what you're drinking, man. What you drinking?
Stella
Rosa?
No. Yeah, but it's a fruity wine.
Where is it?
Dennis took them out.
Oh, it might be in the cooler.
Stella Black.
It might be in the cooler then.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's a Stella wine. Is it peach?
Mine is peach.
Yeah. This is really good though. Mom, I should probably put her swimsuit on.
Put on a swim. Let me go put on mine.
I gotta take a picture for my Instagram.
What's up, guys? We made it to the pool. I'm about to have my mom put on my swim cap because I don't want to mess up my hair. It looks so good, y'all. My hair? Yeah. I thought so.
Don't stretch it, man.
I'm not. I'm trying to make sure it's on. Is it supposed to cover your ears?
Yeah.
No?
Well, you need to.
If you want to, but not your eyebrows. It's almost on your eyes. can you push it back a little bit right here so you can see?
I should have got me some goggles. I'm going to get me some still. Thank you. Don't you start.
I'm about to cry.
Please don't. How do you keep up with your stuff?
I tried. I thought they were in my purse.
Losing the AirPods.
So how much
does
that cost?
I don't know. They just bought them last year for my birthday.
No, I'm talking about. It was
$3.99.
Baby, you are you alone?
What? Ain't nobody checking for me. Really, ain't nobody.
Did they ask you?
I'm headed for nothing, no turning to something from nothing, yeah. Made it through poverty, on our minority, you know, start. Hop on a jet on my property and fly away. Fly, fly, fly away, yeah. I'm in prison, yeah, yeah. Straight out of trenches, yeah, yeah. My niggas can't whip me, yeah, yeah.
The richest, the richest, the richest, yeah. Rich nigga, I was on six, yeah. All of these hoes came with it, yeah. All them hoes get a KB, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I try to fight temptation. Top going on vacation, yeah. I'm not trying to hurt no more.
Give you some gain, that's slow motivation. We need the gas, made in the basement. Switch up the swag, switch up the bag. Nigga, they jockin' my swag cause it's fashion. I do it bigger than niggas imagine. Heard that bitch making no rumors. She gave more head than the tumor. And I got facts I can prove, yeah, yeah, yeah. I got real rich and they get no diploma. She think it's something I got to do with my mama. While I can't love her like she need me. That's what you get when you think of the marriage. Now I wake up and I fuck on the bed. Got me sad. It's so hard, these perkies. All my dogs found them locked up in the cage. We get paid, we so paid. Move them bricks, then move on.
Hey, you guys, so I just finished taking some Instagram photos on the beach.
I tried to catch the sunset. I literally ran up, because we were all at the beach. I literally ran upstairs and was like, we were on the beach and I was like,
this is the perfect lighting that I need to be trying to catch for content pictures. Here's my little outfit. I've literally had this outfit for 3 years now. I've only worn it once. It's from Boohoo Man. But I was like, this is the perfect time for me to get some content pictures because the sun is setting and this is so perfect. We're only here for another day. So I was like, I need to go and get my content. But guys, look at the water. Is this not like so beautiful? Right here, there's seashells because the tide literally sometimes come all the way up here. Sometimes it goes all the way up there, as you can see. But look at this. Is this not the most peaceful thing ever? Look, y'all, I got that yacht back there in my Instagram pictures. So I'm gonna be like, hey, bitch, I'm on a yacht, ho. But you guys, I'm literally about to walk back down the beach. I walked down here because I thought this was the perfect place to take pictures, and it was, they were bomb. So if you do not follow me on Instagram, you need to go to Instagram and follow me at Savion Geron, same as my YouTube channel. Follow me, like, comment, and follow my Instagram. But you guys, this is just so beautiful. Like, I could be out here all night. Why am I not getting my feet wet? I don't know, but let's go ahead and do that. We're at the beach. Look at the ocean, Gulf of Mexico, the Gulf of Mexico. But you guys, this is literally just the most peaceful thing. Is it not? But I'm about to walk back to my family. They're like at this hotel. They're at this hotel, that one right there. But they're on the beach. So I'm about to go back and meet them. Be a YouTuber, and literally that might happen because if you guys keep subscribing the way that you guys have been subscribing, I'm literally going to save up all of my money from the YouTube AdSense and move. Like, it may not be here, but I want to move somewhere tropical. Like, I kind of want to move to either the Virgin Islands or something like that. But that's only if you guys keep subscribing to my channel and liking my content. If not, then that's okay too. But just look at how pretty it is. Like,
everything is just so nice. It's so peaceful. The wind is here. Earlier, we were all on the beach. It was like this giant rain cloud, but it ended up blowing over. I told everybody that it was gonna blow over, but everybody packed up their stuff and left. And I knew all along, because I'm watching the cloud, I'm like, I know it's gonna blow over. Nobody wanted to listen to me, so whatever. But we're all ended up back out here at the beach. So I'm walking back down there. And we're about to probably stay down here for a little bit longer. I don't know how much longer, but then we're gonna go and get food. Hopefully we pick something good because I don't want anything. I really don't want Mexican. I feel like they're gonna try to get Mexican. I don't want that. Who am I kidding? I'm always up for Mexican, honestly. But you guys, this is just so peaceful, and I'm literally running out of breath because it's so
this walk. This is how you know I'm literally out of shape. Why am I out of breath? All I'm doing is walking. I'm out of shape. That's the problem. But it's okay. We're on vacation. Who gives a fuck if we're out of shape?
But yeah, you guys,
I need this exercise, and I'd rather be doing this type of exercise than to try to be doing anything else, you know? So, anything else. So the beach is just so cool. But, you wanna say what's up? Say what's up. Say hi. Say what's up. I've literally been getting a lot of people like showing me love because they've been seeing that I've been filming. So that feels great because it's like, I know where I'm going. Some people know where I'm going, but out of all things, I know where I'm going. So the fact that people are like coming and showing me love because I'm doing content.
Look guys, I found clams, but they have sand.
They got sand.
And they're not broken. A whole giant cup.
The fact that people are like showing me love because I'm doing my content makes me so happy. So I'm like, yeah. But I'm gonna go ahead and end the. I'm not gonna end it, but I'm gonna go ahead and reunite with my family. They're all here. You guys didn't get a chance to see. My aunt and uncle are here. Hi. Say hey. They just got here maybe about 2 hours ago. We're on the beach.
I want a tick. My country, I need a tick.
I'm about to roll out for
those. Like, more life. I will see you guys when we're getting ready to head out towards dinner and stuff like that.
Deuces.
Some people got ice cream. Those people over there got ice cream. Now I'm sitting in the Corvette with my uncle. Waiting on everybody else. But I'm probably going to end this vlog here and pick back up on tomorrow. Make sure you guys like this video, comment, and if you're not already, subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.